Good morning, where are they? Fedor Nikolaevich. Yes, go ahead. Have a request. If you are to do something, please go ahead and do it. And keep talking what you are doing. Yes, I keep talking all the time. We'll be talking, I promise. Next one, please. Please have a seat and we'll be taking pictures. Fedor Nikolaevich, the journalists will soon be ready to ask you some questions. Fedor Nikolaevich, do something special.
Давайте несколько вопросов зададим экипажу перед тренировкой.
Questions to the crew, please. Go ahead.
Стефани, начинай.
Stephanie, please.
This is going to be your first launch aboard a Soyuz. What kind of challenges does this training for this launch have versus your training for your mission on Shuttle Discovery 5 years ago?
Certainly, technically, there's a lot of similar challenges. For me, probably the biggest challenge is the Russian language. It's been a challenge for me learning the language. Hopefully, I've learned it to a point where I can be an efficient and effective crew member and do all the roles that I need to do.
Thank you very much because we used your experience in space, and she is one of our crew members, one main our crew members. Yes,
I agree.
Yeah.
If I could add that she certainly overcame the challenge of the Russian language because she's really a lot of help.
For Luca Parmitano, for both NASA and for ESA, you've flown in many different kinds of aircraft as a test pilot. What are you looking forward to the most for flying for the first time in the Soyuz vehicle? And if you could answer, please, in both English and Italian.
Absolutely. The answer is in the question already. It's the first time that I fly in a real spacecraft. So, as a test pilot, it's always a great emotion to fly for the first time in a new machine. So, I'm just looking forward to see how the machine performs in real life and the real flight after training so much in a simulator. La risposta è già nella domanda, perché questa è la prima volta che posso volare sulla Soyuz, su una navetta spaziale, e per un pilota collaudatore sperimentatore volare per la prima volta su una macchina nuova è sempre una fortissima emozione, quindi sicuramente non vedo l'ora di vedere come lavora la navetta nella realtà, nel volo reale, dopo tante ore passate nel simulatore. Ma Franzuski, tanto.
Like me to say the words in French too? That's enough. Thank you. Luca, the hatch is open. Yes, I got it. The hatch is closed. Copy. The hatch is closed. Mm-hmm.